just, it was something that I told everybody at the very beginning of the week. I will not tolerate players that think it's about them when it's about the team. And we cannot make decisions that cost the team. And then come off the sideline and it's nonchalant. No, you know what? This is how I believe, okay? I'm from the old school. I believe this. I would rather play with 10 people and just get penalized all the way until we got to do something else, rather than play with 11 when I know that right now that person is not sold out to be a part of this team. It is more about them than it is about the team. Cannot play with them. Cannot win with them. Cannot coach with them. Can't do it. I want to say this. Number one is I apologize. I apologize for the start. It's like this. Today was good for me. It was good for me because sometimes you take a step back and you look at it and you think, hey, you know what? I'm here, it's on, we're gonna make it work. They're working hard, they're doing this, they're doing that. We're gonna go out there and it's gonna change right now. It will change. And I'm not trying to tell you something, God, it's gonna change. It's not like that, okay? But I want you to understand where I'm coming from. It will change. And it will change because they wanted to change, not because of me. It will change because they wanna be champions to correct some things. And it's not so much the play, but it's more the mindset. And still having a chance to find out who wants to win, who really wants to win. Sometimes you have guys that it's been so long that we've been unsuccessful. Sometimes it's like a bad relationship. You don't know when it's going to turn again. And after a while, you become a part of the problem rather than the solution. I want guys that are solution-oriented, starting with myself. I'm not going to try and make something work when it doesn't fit.